From afar, this looks like a regular old jack-o'-lantern, but it actually has a couple tricks up its sleeve. With Halloween around the corner, I was thinking I wanted to make my regular old jack-o'-lantern a little spookier this year. I had this proximity sensor laying around, and I thought of a great project I'm going to call Pimp Your Popkin. We're going to use the proximity sensor to tell when someone is approaching, and when that happens, the jack-o'-lantern goes into evil mode. Inside the jack-o'-lantern is the core of our project, an Arduino with a homemade pumpkin shield. It's actually just a proto-shield with a couple LEDs, a speaker, and a proximity sensor attached to it. It's very easy to make yourself. Connect an amber and red LED to digital pins. I put the amber LED on a PWM pin since I'm going to use analog right to control the brightness and get a nice candle flicker effect. Connect a speaker to another digital pin. Then connect your proximity sensor. The black lead connects to ground, the red to 5 volts, and yellow to an analog in. In order to smooth out the voltage coming out of the signal line, I'm going to put a 10 microfarad capacitor from 5 volts to ground right before the sensor. Our proximity sensor outputs a variable voltage depending on how close it senses an object to be. The higher the voltage, the closer the object is. Using the function analogRead with the pin number as a parameter will return the value between 0 and 1023. All the code is fairly straightforward. Read if there's something close to the proximity sensor. If there's something close, go into evil mode. If not, flicker the LED like a candle. There's some extra logic here to ignore any blips from the proximity sensor. You'll need to experiment to see what levels work best for you and the sensor you're using. After you uploaded your code and put this into your jack-o'-lantern, figure out a way to get the proximity sensor to stick out. I have mine right on top. And then you're all set. In all likelihood, you'll have the most technologically advanced DIY jack-o'-lantern on your block. It's pretty spooky.